A young boy asks us to repent our sins, and then...